M's in the bank like yes, indeed. Cartier glasses, I won't even peek at you. Yellow Ferrari like Pikachu. I got him waiting and watching what he gon' do. Tryna pee what I do, tryna steal my moves. 2500 for a new pair of tennis shoes. The same price I can make them youngins come and finish you. Lawyer being charged.
Hey, so, hey guys. I'm back. Brianna's not here today, but she'll be in the next video. So, it's just me today. And today I'm going to be doing my dorm haul. So, keep on watching and you can see what I got. I'm so excited. Like, I'm so excited. I'm so ready to move in. I'm moving in 2 weeks. I'm ready. Okay, so first we're gonna start off with my comforter. My theme for my room is marble and rose gold. And I found this marble and rose gold bed set on Walmart's website. This is what it looks like. Just trying to show you. And it was about $40. I had it shipped to my house because I didn't see it in the store and I just found it online. So I had it shipped to my house. So that's that. And we're gonna start next with the pillows. Okay, so this pillow is like one of those. Yeah, it's one of those. And it was $12. I got it from Big Lots. So that's the first pillow I got. Then I got two of these pillows. I got these. Well, it's just one, but I have another one just like it. And I got this from Five and Below, so it was $5. And the next pillow I got is this right here. I'm not gonna take it out of the bag because, but yeah, I got this pillow right here and it's from Ross. It was $9.99, so I got a good deal on some pillows. And I just have to go get like some regular pillows because, yeah, but I'll probably get those when I move in. Probably, or right before I leave, like the day before I leave, I might get those. But yeah, I might get like two or three of those. Okay, so next I got this big oversized blanket. It's so soft and I got it from Walmart. It was $4.88, and yes, I already opened it and I've been sleeping with it. It feels so good, but I'm probably gonna wash it, most likely wash it before I take it to school with me. But I kept the little paper and this is what it is, and it was $4.88, like I said. So yeah, I'm probably just gonna wash it before I take it. And I already been in school, so like I have like the basic things. Like I have a mattress cover and I have I have like the mattress cover and a lot of other stuff that like I need, and I'm probably not gonna show it because it's like put up, and what I'm showing you guys is new stuff that I bought for my room. So excuse me y'all, my nose. So yeah, I got this big blanket. I love it so much and I'm gonna wash it before I bring it back. So those are my pillows and stuff. Next I'm gonna show you my lights. So I'm gonna start off with this light. I got it from Five Below. It was $5. And it's a neon love light. It says love. And this is what it looks like. So, can't wait to see that. I think this is battery operated too. So, I'm going to have to buy some batteries for that. Another light I got was from Target. It was $16.99. And it's just a color LED changing light box. And it shows you on the back like all the letters and symbols that it comes with, and even the number of how many of which comes with which. Some other lights I got was the LED strip light. I got this from Five Below, so it was $5. And I also got these crystal wire string lights. I opened them because I was just too excited, too happy. This is what they look like, and this is what they're supposed to look like. So we'll see when we get to school. 2 more weeks as of right now. I also have some like the regular typical white string lights I'm gonna hang up. I used them in my room last semester, so they're put up somewhere. I don't know. Like I said, I'm showing you new stuff. So, oh, my last light that I got. Y'all, I have so many lights. Like, my room literally is gonna be lit. But this is my favorite, and it's a salt rock lamp. I got it from Ross, and it was $10, $9.99. And this is just what it looks like close up. I can't wait to take it to school and open it. I'm really excited. And so those are all of my lights. So yeah, I just got some washcloths. It was a pack of 18. I got them from Walmart. They were about $3 or $4. So I'm probably going to wash all of these before I take them too. I like to wash my stuff before I take it. Except for my comforter. I'm not going to wash that until maybe, I don't know how far after. Okay, so I already washed the sheets to my bed too. I already had the sheets. They're gray, twin, extra long sheets. I don't remember where I got them from. Yeah. So, next, I got this towel from Target, and it's just a wraparound towel. I mean, I don't have community bathrooms. I'm staying in an apartment style dorm, like an apartment. So like, it's four of us in the apartment. So I share a bathroom with my one roommate right here, and then two other roommates over there that they share a bathroom. So I can just use this to like when I walk in from my room to the shower, or that's when I use this. Okay, so the next thing I got is these rose gold wire bins. This was like $2.46, I think, and these were like $2.96. I don't know what I'm gonna put in here yet, but they were cute and they were rose gold with my theme, so I'm using them. The next thing I got was from Dollar Tree, and it was just this little jar. I should have got two. I don't know why I got one, but I'm thinking about spray painting the top rose gold, or I might leave it like this. I don't know. And I was gonna probably put maybe some cotton balls or something in here. I don't know, but I'm most likely gonna go back to Dollar Tree and get another one because it's only $1. Okay, so the next thing I have is my trash can, and it's just silver. I figured that would like go into like the marble set. I got it from Five Below, and it was $4. Okay, so I also have this little shower hanger caddy thing. You put it in the shower, and yeah, you put like your shampoo, conditioner, soap. They have a little soap bar tray for it. And it was, the next thing I got is this alarm clock. I'm not gonna use it for the alarm. I use the alarm on my phone, but I just like to have a clock where I can look back or somewhere in my room and see the time. So for one of the last few new things that I bought is this magnetic dry erase board. I was planning to hang this on our refrigerator because we have a full kitchen in our apartment, and just so we can like write reminders and stuff down. And I also bought some neon dry erase markers because I have a mini fridge, and it's made like this. So just to draw on my mini fridge, you know, put little notes or anything on there. So that's that. And then I have like some little cheap finds that I got. Okay, so I got this Burt's Bees facial cleanser. It's too bright, but it was $1.99, so I was like, let me try this. I want to try this, you know, that's a good deal. Then I got these pencils for 89 cents, good price. And I'm taking the math class, but most of the time I'm using pens. Like, I always write with pens. I don't know, I just don't like writing with pencils. And then I got this pack of razors. It's six of them in here, and I got them for $3. So yeah, I just did some little cheap finds. But that's really, and then I got like 5 packs of these, and 15 come in here. So yeah, I got a lot of these because they were on sale, and that's a good deal. They were like half off. These things would be like $5, and they were only like $3. So I got a lot of these just to stock up. And I also got these. Y'all, these smell. They smell so good. Like, I need to go get some more of these. They will have your clothes smelling right. But yeah, that's all. I can't wait to move in. I move in 2 weeks. Breanna will be in that video because she will be there to watch me move in, help me move in. And yeah, like, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know if you liked it, you didn't like it. Just let me know. And I'm going to film my move-in day. Hopefully it goes right, like, hopefully. But if I don't film it, I'm going to film a dorm tour, apartment tour. I don't know why I keep saying dorm, but apartment tour will be coming, but most likely a move-in day will too. But yeah, and you'll see like the stuff that you're probably like, don't she have that? Yeah, I got it. I got it. You just don't see it right now because it's not with me. This is all the stuff that I just bought. So yeah, you guys, stay tuned for what I have coming next. Me and Breanna, we got more stuff coming. So we ready. Okay, but bye.